My gallery painting. The canvas was empty, the brush was still dry. The paints were untouched, then in my mind's eye, I pictured a scene ideal for my art, and my brushes were flowing like the blood in my heart. I had brushstrokes of red to clash with my blue, and I swirled clouds of white to obscure the view. Then I took a step back and flicked paint from afar that rained down on the canvas like wet shooting stars. Then I waited a day before working some more, when I layered on dark black and a mysterious door. To brighten the scene, I added a sun. That's when I knew that my work here was done. So I signed it, then framed it. Now it's hung up on show. The art experts all love it. I suppose they should know. But they say it's a commentary to promote dialogue, when it's really just a painting I did of my dog.